Welcome to Salit Auto Sales, and as always, thank you for stopping by. Today we're taking a look at a 2018 Honda Accord EXL. When I say loaded up, I mean loaded up, including, it's got about 43,000 miles on it, non-smoker, still covered under the Honda factory warranty. And just take a look at the color combination. White with this light grayish, almost tan interior. And if you're talking about safety, this has it. I'm actually gonna include the original window sticker if I'm able to get a hold of it. If not, I'm gonna have everything typed out in the video and on our website below. The website is salitautosales.com. You can chat, text with us, view the Carfax report. But this thing has so many safety features, I don't even know if I know all of them. So once we get in, let's take a look at it together. So you can see it does have the all-weather package with the all-weather mats. The carpeted floor mats are on the inside. And this being the EXL, you have the sunroof, leather, heated seats. And by the way, I like what they did with the Honda. They gave you the perforated leather. That means when you sit down, instead of it just sitting down on that, it's gonna release air, so it's not gonna crack, as because it's gonna last much longer. And you have rear air vents in the Accord. And as I'm sure with most cars, this is a proxy key. You don't even need to take it out anymore. You do have those three buttons. When you come to the car, just put your finger over it. Same thing when you leave it, it'll lock and unlock the doors for you. Obviously all power options, including dual memory seats. Now, this I believe has to do with the cameras around the car. You have your traction control button. Just gonna put the key in the cup holder. Okay, all the lights turned on and off as they're supposed to. So over here is your steering wheel radio controls, Bluetooth. This is for the lane departure, following speeds, blind spot monitoring, cross traffic monitoring. Literally, I think this has everything, but everything's gonna be in the air because I don't want to tell you something wrong. So you just press the home button, scroll, back button. You have everything over here, obviously. Yeah, I guess it notices traffic signs or what's coming up. If you start going into another lane, it's gonna alert you to help you avoid an accident. And yeah, you got everything over there. Everything's digital. Now, what's nice about this is it's not just a touchscreen. I hate it when it comes with all the little fingerprints, but just get a terry, get a microfiber cloth, you'll be fine. When you put in reverse, you do have your backup camera. You can zoom in a little bit more and zoom in right up against the bumper. Once you hook up your phone, you have a tremendous amount of options that you can do. USB, I don't think there's any. Yeah, you'd have to have your phone hooked up to it. You have your heated seats over here. Dual zone climate control, can be colder on one side, warmer on the other. USB port right over there, plus charging, and that looks like it's for a smartphone, so help stream data. Electronic parking brake, center console, and you have, if you could see in here, a second USB port, another power outlet, storage all over the place. Oh, that is on me. I accidentally did tilt instead of sliding it. I And as we all know, in 2021, getting a sedan is not easy. Getting something that's in really good shape is not easy. And getting something that is loaded up like this with the safety features, this is the one you want. If you have to spend a little bit more money, as we all do, at least spend it for something that's worth it. And you're not gonna find anything else out there that's better than this. It's a fully loaded 2018 Accord EXL with 43,000 miles. Unbelievable. All that being said, I just realized I took over 5 minutes. Sorry for taking all that time. Just want to thank you for watching. If you have any questions, again, all our contact information will be below. Even call us, 732-246-4811. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.